Is that the game where you hit your only six in your international career?
No, I think that was the game before against England.
And what's the story behind that?